The bag. The camera.
The bag.
It's a camera. It's look at that! Boom!
Now see if we can hear us.
Man.
Well,
maybe if that train would shut the fuck up.
We got the window open because it's a beautiful day!
Yeah, train! What's up, party people? Rena V went in the other room. I'm not going to tell you why, because it does gross things in there. Like, I don't know. I don't know what he does. I don't know. Because I'm afraid to. Because he does gross things in there. Anyway, when he's done doing all that, he's going to come out here, and it's going to be amazing. Because we're going to play some FF10. Hopefully, you're going to watch. In the meantime, I'm not going to be funny or interesting.
Yeah, we're good.
Not funny or interesting.
No. So good. It's so good.
Alright, I'm hosting us.
You're hosting us. This is so good.
When did you become Italian?
This is so good! So, as I was checking the Twitch stream to make sure that it was at least sort of loud, and the preview... Yeah. Yeah, the preview that came on before... was for the new what's the anime movie? It's coming out really soon. Everybody's mad because it's not a Japanese person lead role.
Ghost in the Shell.
Thank you. The yeah. Ghost in the Shell preview, which I hate to say, looked really good.
You can go have fun with that without me and let me know how it turns out for you. Cause
not going. Just say it looked good.
Yeah, I'm not gonna watch it, man. Well, okay, if it gets good reviews, then I'll watch it, but I just...
Man, I've been burned too many times from...
I love Ghost in the Shell,
review
and I
people.
Just don't want to... I don't want it to be ruined by,
I get that.
By Scarlett Johansson, who just doesn't seem like the type of girl who ever gave a shit about it until somebody came and handed her a script and said, we can make money with this. Like, I'm sorry.
Oh, I don't think she's... ever claimed to be a fan, and if she hasn't, everybody knows. If she has, everybody knows.
Bullshit. That's what I'm saying. Like, I just feel like the only way it's redeemable.
Cassie, I might be typecasting.
I don't know.
This
I don't know. Like, I'm not an actor, so it's not my specialty. But I feel like the only way it's redeemable to be cast as a character in a movie that you obviously don't fit is if you are a fanboy, or you know what I'm saying. If you're like really into it, like. That's how Carrie Fisher got the Leia role. You know that.
How could she be into that? That thing doesn't even exist.
No, she got into it because she was like a nerd starstruck. Like she was a goober. Like you know, like
oh, yeah.
Like that brand of personality or whatever.
Apparently, she also boned the hell out of Harrison Ford. So good on you, Carrie Fisher.
Well, you know, she somebody was... needed to, I guess.
Yeah. Young, good-looking actors rarely get any booty.
Yeah.
It's a struggle.
It is a struggle for them.
The struggle is real.
Understand.
Wow, I wonder if we're going to get a turn. Who still needs... You still need...
Jesus, are we still on Mount Gagazet?
Do you remember a huge epic battle with fucking Seymour? Because I don't.
Oh my that's God, how that's
you would. That's how you would know we were not on Mount Gagazet anymore.
Shitballs.
Yeah, exactly. I don't even like...
Anyway, and here's another thing. I've only ever watched the original Ghost in the Shell. I haven't watched any of the sequels to it at all, or any of the anime. Like,
you definitely don't miss, in my humble opinion, you don't miss anything.
Really?
I've only... Now, mind you, I haven't watched a lot of them. By the way, that's where Seymour is.
Yes, it is. No. Are you ready for this?
Fuck.
You're the one that picked up the controller.
You didn't. I was in the other room and you didn't pick up the controller. I just
I was busy.
Had this feeling that you wanted me to do this.
No, I don't care. Either way.
He's gonna get the final A on you.
Oh,
I know.
Seymour's going, we're talking.
Yeah, that's why.
Still haven't thought of anything.
That's why I know.
Me neither.
Seymour.
What are we gonna do?
That guy. That fucking guy.
Let's do something.
Huge gut.
We just don't know enough yet. Until
how many
do,
packs
really
do I need on the six before people start
Let's
respecting the blitz?
We'll find something there. It'll all come together.
Titus!
I know it.
You know nothing, Titus. Nothing.
You know nothing, Titus Snow.
You know, you sound like a leader, you know?
Okay,
star of the Xanarkand Apes.
Say it, because
didn't anyone
wonderful.
Tell you?
Look at her limey watermelon pants. She bowed to it. Hi, guys!
I'm the fourth musketeer, bitches.
The son of Jack.
What's up, Dick Vane face?
Run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone.
No shit.
Just go, go!
Yeah, no shit. I'm not fighting
alone.
Yeah,
go get Auron. Yeah. Like, what
when
you
I say go get Auron, I mean because I'm not fighting him alone. Dead.
Not if I can help it.
Save some for Kamari.
Kamari talk third person. Linger to fight.
It is a pleasure.
He will eat Seymour with a side of lava beans. Is that what they did in Palace of the Lair?
Allow me to say something.
Were they lava beans?
No,
carver beans?
Shut up.
My pretty eyes.
Yours was truly a gallant race.
They threw themselves at me.
They threw themselves at me.
Bar
my path.
One
after another.
So you're weakened.
Clearly he's not. His cock sash is still in a perfect bow tie.
Kamari.
Kamari, all your friends are dead.
The suffering of this poor Ramso.
Man, every Final Fantasy villain thinks ending the world is the answer.
Is the nice way to do things.
Except Kefka. Kefka just wanted to take over and kind of ruin it for everyone else. Like, he wasn't as suicidal as the rest of us.
Yeah, he was less crazy.
By the way, do you know why he was so crazy?
No.
Okay, yes. If you remember the plot of FF6, the Empire, led by Emperor Geshta, was creating soldiers by exposing them to materia energy, which was actually Esper's. Okay, guess who his first experiment was before he perfected the art, which melted Kefka's brain.
So he's kind of like Sephiroth in a way then.
Another tragic product of towing the line. Something the Japanese both have to do and are constantly scared of.
Pitiful
mortal. No, and I feel like you should have.
Your hump ends here.
I feel like you should have mentioned that.
And Fluffy Watersnug says you're hoping here, Bob.
At your meaningless insistence with it.
I feel like that should have been the first thing you mentioned because we would have skipped this entire fight.
Oh yeah, you can talk
and increase all their ability. Plus, it's fun for plot.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow?
Hoot!
Let death carry you off into peaceful
death. Oh, wait, no. Notes, Toads.
You can't run from your fate.
My fate is to die at your hands. God, why did I say that? Ow! Now she's zombie.
Cursed.
Which means then she gets full life. Adios, Yuna. Thanks for coming.
Yuna, thanks for talking. Thanks for running your big dumb mouth. Kamari can talk, too.
Shit, everyone can talk.
I don't think everybody can. I think it's Kamari... Yuna,
Titus.
Auron, and Titus.
So everyone in Kimari. The game right now.
The spirits of the Ronso will guide Kimari's spear.
I'm gonna replace him with
spirits of the Ronso make Kimari.
Okay, he can't talk. Great. But I need Riku out here to bring back our little lady. She can't talk either. Excellent. Why don't you let me look me up a good mix, if you don't mind.
Oh man, you are really relying on me for that.
I don't know who else to rely on. You're the only one sitting next to me at the moment. Oh, you just got countered! And she counter-fixed herself, which means he's gonna full life her, and it's gonna be great for her.
Perfect.
Now, what are you gonna do, my friend? How about Mighty Guard starts out?
Ooh, yeah.
Good start in Gambit. Alright, while you're finding her mix, I'm gonna go ahead and bring some other folks out here to whoop the arse. And some that won't.
Aw, man, are you really? God, website, way to make me not fucking love you at all by giving me a fucking full screen advertisement I'm trying to read.
I got full electric balls, though!
Everybody does when they try hard
enough. God, that was good.
HP of all allies to full. All negative status effects removed.
Oh no, we didn't get Blitzy okay.
What?
Blitzy's not
ready. Oh, we didn't get her all the way up.
Alright, everybody's gonna get one chance to hit and then they're gonna get fucked up. So let's go ahead and get that started.
Mega Phoenix.
That sounds promising.
It brings all KO'd allies back to full health.
Bitch. Oh, nice.
Are you looking for something offensive?
I'd prefer offensive. Yeah, you know me.
I mean, it's a lot of scrolling.
It's all right. I'm letting him banish my everything.
Scroll around that girl.
Right. Oh, did your full life miss? Oh, that's a fucking shame, isn't it?
Okay, so no enchantment items.
Nice! He just runs back and forth on the rocks in front of us. Slice and dice! Wow, he just dispelled. Oh, only. Wait, no, he got us all. Neat. Lulu, you're next.
There's mixes in here that reduce the magic point cost to zero for all your allies.
Kind of broke. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Pod. That's a wanna.
Zero drink hit to an ally gives a critical hit. Miracle gives a high chance of critical hits to everybody.
Ooh, I like that. Let's do that. What's that do? If I have the
you might not have the stuff for it, let's see.
That's
you
a risk with
use,
it.
You have to use either a designer wallet or a fortune sphere or a luck sphere or that's it. So if you're willing to give up a love or a fortune sphere, you can make that one.
That's a lot of things I don't want to give up.
Alright, so then next would be
ouch.
Quartet of Nine makes one ally deal a minimum of 9999 damage every hit, whether it's physical, magical, or an item. Recovery magic and items also heal for a minimum of 9999.
I'm gonna go ahead and predict we don't have the right stuff for that. That sounds broke as shit.
Item one is an amulet, or dark matter, or door to tomorrow, or gambler's spirit, or a pendulum, or an underdog secret, or a supreme gem, or wings to discovery, or the winning formula. If you've got any of that, then I can tell you how to make.
Alright, let's look. Let's take a quick glance.
Jesus, some of these are unbelievably.
Grenades. I got a Tetra Elemental. I got an HP Sphere.
How about this? Hot Spurs. It makes all allies' overdrive gauges fill up at 1.5 times the normal rate.
Okay.
You need an elixir or a blessed gem or 3 stars or a mega phoenix, a mega elixir, a shining gem, or a supreme gem. Any of those.
Got some holy water.
Alright, well that doesn't help.
Yep. Alright, just.
Alright, non-elemental damage. Grenade, frag grenade, blaster mine. Jesus, there's just so many options with her.
Yeah, well, for right now, she's just, by healed. I'll, oh well.
I'm still scrolling.
Jesus indeed.
Are there 2 targets on this fight or just 1?
2.
Okay.
Imagine I can, but gotta try before I know. Turns out I cannot. Alright.
Can you silence him? Is that impossible?
Probably. I'm willing to try it though.
Because there's a calamity bomb which deals medium damage plus poison, darkness, silence, and sleep for 5 rounds of random enemies. That one's in a wheelhouse of things we might have. Still kind of a lower level one.
Right.
Cluster bomb deals large amount of damage on all enemies.
Wonder if I've got Haste Saga yet. Yes, I do. Let's fucking speed this party up! And say it like that!
I think that was wise.
Thank you.
The part where you stop talking.
Thank you. Wait a second.
Yes, keep talking.
I'm not sure I want to. You probably
don't
realize it, but you were rude.
Do you have any blessed gems or shining gems in your inventory?
Let's see. I know I have water gems. I have a tetra elemental.
That blessed gems or shining gems. That's all I'm asking about.
Jeez. Map!
Nope.
Smoke, shadow.
Shadow gem.
Musk.
See, dragon skill, that's good.
Water gem. Green powder.
Wow, we don't have very many anything.
No. We haven't been stealing enough. There's always so much more we can steal. We're really slacking on the amount of thievery we're committing.
Bless you.
Thank you!
Deal with it.
Give this guy some Firaga. Suck on my Firaga, evildoer!
Yeah. Get some
Firaga
in your mouth.
Cast reflect on himself. That was a good move. Mortigas auto attack mode. Flare! Wow! Oh, he cast on himself and then was reflected. Oh, you're so clever!
Yeah, that's
safer. That's it, you're getting dispelled.
You have fire gem to use. You got shadow gem? Alright.
I don't know if he's stupid enough to flare himself again, but maybe. No, I did not have a fire gem. Wow, I do know his hit points. 2000. Suck it. Well, look what I just done. Did not expect that to be a real thing that could happen.
What? You silenced him?
Silenced the shit out of him.
That's an awesome sausage.
He is. Wishing he still had some shit. He doesn't, though. I silenced it. Bet this isn't gonna work, though. Magic Brute! Wow, yeah, that worked too. Ready to annihilate. How's that sound, everybody?
Not great. It's not.
Anybody? Are we on board with the annihilate?
Not my first choice, man.
Okay, no problem. I got plans. Here come the plans. Hey, asshole. Annihilate this.
My asshole.
Cool thing about it is it damages both of them. So I do 9999 to both, kills the one, and so it sucks 2,000 hit points, or 1,000, off of that guy. So it actually does 10999.
We have like none of these ingredients.
Yeah, alright. Time to just pick something.
Do you have bomb fragments?
I think I do. Sounds familiar. Elemental, Electro Marbles, Fish Scales, Articoin, Albed Potions, Bomb Cores is what I have, Dragon Scales.
Alright, hold on, damn it, if you had a Bomb Fragment, you might get somewhere with it. Shit.
I do not. So now
do you have Smoke Bomb?
Let's see, I have a lot of bombs. Frag Grenade, Silence Grenade, Petrify Grenade. Fucking Bomb Cord. Yeah, I got smoke bombs. Smoke bomb on what? Oh, you're gonna get it, you big nasty meanie. I'll wait.
Fish scale and a smoke bomb is an aquatoxin. It's 4 400 points times 3 to random target. I don't know, you just don't have enough power for enough.
What about Musk? Can you look it up by item, or is it
I
not
can't.
By item?
I can't, that's the thing. I probably could if I had a desktop, but on my phone I can't because I can't control it.
I gotcha. Alright, no worries. We're just gonna try something. We're just gonna try something random.
Black hole is a shadow gem.
Shadow gems I got.
Really?
Yeah.
Shadow gem and a master or a warp sphere and a pendulum or an amulet, any of that. But you don't have any of that shit.
Metro elemental. Alright, level 1 key sphere. alright, we're just gonna go crazy here. Sure. I'm gonna use a musk. Black mage sphere. We got four. Calamity bomb! Bitch! Yeah, it was worth it. Oh, and it poisoned him?
Yeah, that's the one I was telling you earlier.
Wow.
That was one of the
Here's the problem. Okay, I don't think we're going to survive it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm a little stressed out about this whole situation.
Woo! Riku's still here.
She's got null everything on her. That's cool.
Yeah, but he's just going to
finish. Beat her ass.
What's the play? Oh, never mind. I know the play. Never mind. I'm an idiot. Mega Phoenix is the play. Question is, do they come back with full life?
I don't know.
I don't either. That kind of determines if that's the play or not.
Well, what's the other option if it's not? Because I don't know if one.
Good point. He's got the two turns in a row, which means he's going to do that thing where he hits her and then tries to immediately kill her with full life. But she's got auto med. So last time he did it, she auto holy water. So she auto, well, yeah, but it's full life, so it just misses because she's alive.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try Mega Phoenix and see where that gets us.
Nice.
All right, good. He's getting poisoned.
I love that when he gets poisoned, he's like, ugh.
God damn, Rayda annihilate again, huh?
Yeah, he's gonna probably keep doing that now because he's really angry. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Woo! I am not, and I'm glad I did it. Don't worry. I got this shit planned.
Pubert.
We're giving Pubert some money and letting Pubert go to town.
Pubert is the best name.
Pubert.
You told us about Pubert. I can't remember.
Tori told us about Pubert. Yeah.
Thanks, Tori, wherever you are, because Pubert is the greatest name. Man, it's a great name.
Here. Fuck him up. I gave you half our money.
Oh my god, you spent all our money on all
Woo! Tell me it wasn't worth it.
It wasn't.
Bullshit! That was worth it. Oh my god. Look at his right arm shape. He's got cerebral palsy. Worth it.
What if he does? What if you just beat up a guy with CP? You fucking dick.
He was gonna end the world. I've got CP. I should be allowed to end any world I want.
You know what?
No. Before you finish that thought, the answer is no.
Some kind of super wholesome YouTube documentary about it, people would have been into it. They would have been like, yeah, that's how you overcome. It's inspirational. Look at that guy into the world.
But I didn't, because I didn't want him to be the hero in my fucking world.
Moms would have looked at their kids and been like, see if you were more like Seymour.
Fucking 2 level 4 key spheres.
You mean 2.
Oh hell! I hope the houses are nice. In hell.
Lies, forget them.
Yeah, lies, forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
Shit happens. Forget it.
You know something? Tell me.
I know so much shit.
I know.
I ain't got time to tell you all the shit I know.
And the inside of the collar's wet.
Say it. Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
And you're
you
young.
You hit your head.
And
sin
and
is
like
my
old
man.
There was not enough
my old
pacing
man became
between
sin.
Sin's my old man.
I don't know
you
how or why
head.
He did it.
It was like, sin's my old man. And everyone should be like shocked.
I felt him.
Well, Walken's just
inside.
Like,
oh,
you hit your head. Instantly. But there was no...
That's how Waka is.
You needed a dramatic pause.
Riku was like...
And Waka did not survive.
Riku was like, I'm out of bed. And Waka's like, I'm going to have to move my thumb up. That's what he does.
Did you hit your head? No, beds do that a lot.
That Sin is your
not
father.
Being racist. That's how they are. God, Waka, he is such a racist.
Still, you know I must.
Kill my dad? Oh, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm actually here to help.
Kinda hated him the whole
Let's
game.
Get him.
Let's get him hot.
I think my old man would want that.
To get murdered by a bunch of teenagers. That's pretty much what my old man used to dream about.
No problem there.
I will fucking murder that bitch.
That's your old man. You sure
is he Sid? Did you hit your head?
Bad toxin dream.
Wow, he's still something.
Wow. Really.
You realize I was never
listen.
Toxic. Chapu.
Yeah, my dad killed your brother.
I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting
That's
a little confused,
probably
yeah?
what you should have been doing from the beginning of this.
Why'd all this have to happen?
My brain is showing him small, yeah?
We'll learn.
Small
when
brain,
we
yeah?
Soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, get back to that save point.
No shit. Actually, before we move, let's make sure we are safe for the walk. Dude, I feel it.
Yeah, because it's walking. It's walking.
It's walking.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm right on top of you, yeah.
Yeah.
Waka, no.
I'm making the fingers walk on you, yeah. Yeah.
You feel better, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do, yeah.
I'm just not going to think that I heard the thing because I believe in...
I'm going to let you play, and I'm going to move the couch a wee bit short, closer.
Okay.
Don't worry, your coffee's safe.
No, it's just I want it to go with me. Yay, coffee.
Yeah.
You just want to move it closer so there's more of your
There needs to be more me. I was noticing a distinct lack of me.
God, what is with me in encounters?
You love them, and they Jesus. Love you.
Cheese balls, McWheeze balls.
You told them.
Dad did. All up in it. On it. It was great.
Balls!
On top of it. And then I was like, yeah. And then somebody else said something, and I was like,
I can't believe that Seymour fight went so well. By the way, nobody's ready. Like, I used most of our summons in that fight.
That's why I'm doing this.
But that's also why I won the fight, because... Going
that
in there with
is,
every summon.
That's the best way to deal with
summons. Yeah, is to have everybody's limits ready and all the summons ready. And even, I dare say, to have Yuna's...
Master thing.
Yeah, her grand summon, which... Although it's useless in that case, because everyone's dead, so she can't grand summon anyone.
Right.
Bunch of corpses. Seymour, what a dick. What a douche.
He is pretty douchey.
Like, not anymore.
Not the kind of guy I would invite over
Here's
to
the
just,
thing.
Like, hang out.
She didn't send him, did she? Like,
no,
I didn't see
he
her
went off
him.
The cliff.
But aren't you, in this weird world, aren't you immortal unless you get sent? You
I
turn into
so.
A fiend.
Is that the last time you fight him?
Yeah, that's it for Seymour.
Oh, man, that's a little disappointing.
Yeah. You really need to show up in Final Fantasy Dissidia instead of Jack. Because in Final Fantasy Dissidia, there's
Dissidia.
One good guy and one bad guy from each Final Fantasy. And from 10, they picked, of course, Tidus as the good guy. Of course, and we really should have been armed. But, and they picked Jack as the villain. And I kind of wish that it had been Seymour.
They picked Jack as the villain? That's kind of messed up.
Yeah. Well, the villain's in a lot of... Like, it was kind of cool because, like, Jack wasn't as on board with it as everyone else. Because, you know, he's got a little good left in him. Because the whole plot is, like, chaos and good are fighting, evil and good are fighting
what?
For
so
the
what,
realms.
What system was this?
You've got that game. It's for the PSP.
Is it on the PSP?
Yeah, okay. You have it.
Well, when you say that, like, I've had the PSP my whole life. And
you've had it, like... You've played it more in the last few weeks. And... Da, 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 da. We were just talking
hey,
about you.
What's going on, baby?
You just missed a battle in which Pubert made an appearance and a murder.
Pubert. Yeah.
I paid Pubert 30,000 gil
because I couldn't get the controller away from him.
And he killed Seymour for me. It was awesome. I mean, he straight up murdered Seymour, who is like the boss that used to scare me the most. Now it's the person you fight in Xanarkand. This like lady who has three different forms and they're all fucking horrible. Melissa. Yeah. The great, wait, I thought that was the wizard from 8.
No, that's Edia.
No, Edia is the one that ends up being not so bad. The one that you end up finding at the end of the game with the white hair, who's in
I can't
time
remember
world.
Her name, but I can tell you that the one at the end of this is Unalaska because Una is named after her.
Yeah. Then who's fucking Ducky?
And her weird guardian. I always called him a warder.
Warder.
Her weird guardian.
Cutscene. Leg
What's
scene.
Up, legs. Hey, legs.
I will.
Oh yeah. This is. Did you see the look on Cloud's plaid? Was like the.
Sophie Wolf. You gotta admit, it's pretty mind blowing.
Horrifying?
What's horrifying about them all being stuck in the rock and never being able to leave? Hey, it's the live stream! It's like we're still playing Final Fantasy VII.
What are those?
Pretties.
Those are faith.
Let's summon all of them.
Wow. A summoning.
Worst
Someone
faith
is using
ever.
This faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Your mama. Hey. She's so fat. Oh!
Don't you? Spill the beans.
I do. Look not in to my others for pants, knowledge. Which is why is I wear skirts now.
You know I like how it's like.
You know?
Yeah. This might be important, no. Auron.
Auron's right.
No, he's not! Not this time! Auron's this almost our... always right. But he's not right this time.
This is my story.
But we need the information! Stop touching that dude's butt!
Yeah, just because he can't move doesn't make it
this
right.
This is such a bad idea. It's like, Auron, do you know anything that might help us in the fight?
No.
It's your
I
journey
know
to...
that this jug smells like whiskey, and you can't have any.
I am so drunk right now. I know that.
I can smell your soul. I'm gonna go think about God and how much I hate you.
Skittles! Hey, look, it's a Xanarkand.
Look, you should have never, ever fed me these. They're delicious.
Look at all the green.
It's everywhere.
These are new bright side Skittles.
They're delicious.
Yeah, they're springtime flavored, I guess. Or summer.
Go home, Titus, you're drunk.
No, he's not. He is home. You told him to go home. He's already there. He's at his extremely nice apartment that you get if you're a lead blitzer on the Xanarkand Apes.
If you blitz your balls off?
I suppose.
Why you be blitzing your balls off, Titus? Don't cry.
I will say this looks a lot better in the new version. Like, it's really pretty.
There are aspects of the new version that I don't really dig.
I'm talking about just this scene.
The skyline
and much
stuff,
better.
Yeah.
Like, much, much better. The only part that really bothered me about the old scene was the weird fruit. And...
Wait, the weird fruit? What are you talking about?
In Seymour's house and Wado Salami.
Yes, I do know how I said that. Did somebody text you Ote and did it make your head explode?
Or... did you handle it in a calm manner and not look to Alex for advice on how to handle text? I'm not saying which is right and which is wrong. I'm just saying there's two ways you could have gone about it. Look, he's got some, like, fast food on the fucking table. This guy's my hero.
Welcome home.
Thanks, Faith.
You.
Illegitimate child of mine.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met.
Nope.
I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
You called me a baby.
I feel like I know you too.
I was a crybaby.
Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
You know what I mean, smartass. Look at all them trophies. Yeah, I don't...
Those super fancy...
I don't remember these...
Hey!
I don't remember these things were...
Wake up! Wake up!
How much of this I didn't see because the graphics weren't good enough, or just because I was playing on a smaller TV.
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
Don't cry, cry, baby.
Are you crazy?
Madam,
I don't have time to be dreaming now.
Nice.
You're wrong.
Best to split the difference.
Not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Huh? This is wait a second. Part.
Why don't you just go do your laundry? And
I'm not going to.
Worried about.
I'm just going to stay here. I'm going to drink this bottle of whatever. And I'm going to eat these McFaith fries.
McFaith. The McXanakins.
Mm-hmm.
With a little Titus toy. Because he's the leader of the McXanakinabes. The McXanakinabes.
McXanakin.
So this is like a houseboat?
We'll be here. Yeah, I think it is.
Long ago. There was a war.
No, shit.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
With Machina, right?
I didn't hear this. I want to hear this.
Yes,
I know there's a war.
A war between Xanarkand and Bavel.
And Bavel, bitches.
Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power.
Then why did we even have a war?
The summoners of Xanarkand didn't stand a chance. Xanarkand was doomed to oblivion.
Yay.
That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
It was stupid.
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war, they all became Faith. Faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean sin?
No. I mean this place. A Xanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city.
Because we're all insane.
They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams?
They? Oh, you poor sack.
Yep.
Me? Two?
There it is.
Yep. Back go!
Have I broken you? No?
Yes.
Okay, I'll keep
You're
talking.
You're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother... Everyone. All dreams.
Actually, Father's a big well, thanks for asking.
And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
Poof! Bitches.
What happens?
Poof, bitches!
Someone takes my picture? With a flash? Man, nobody uses flashes anymore. And the apocalypse. That's not great. Dude, you fucked up my place. Like,
Seriously.
Bad.
Not looking good.
Whoa. I don't remember this. It's freaking me out, man.
Don't be freaked out. It's cool. I'm here.
That looks like the last level of Final Fantasy Tactics, weirdly enough.
No!
Kind of fight on a weird half monster place.
I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long.
We're fucking tired. We're
tired of supporting your non-paying for dreams ass.
Would you and your father... Would you let us rest?
You fucking
Both
asshole.
You and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral, evolves.
What
I think this
saying?
Is the only time that they can stop.
Oh, because they've been touched by Sin?
Yeah. Him and his dad are both touched by Sin. They're both, like, huge in the Xanarkand dreams.
You two are more than just dreams now.
Yeah,
wake up! Wake up, please! Just a
That's
little
my girlfriend.
More,
and maybe, maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
So, let me get this straight.
All right.
You guys all decided this was a great idea, and now, 2,000 years later or whatever, you decide it's not a great idea. And I'm the one that's got to pick up the tab on it, huh?
They probably right? decided that like 1,000 years ago.
Oh, phew.
But it took 1,000 years for them to get this
we
plan.
We were so worried about you.
Of ruining your
you
life
okay?
in person.
I'm
Which
okay.
they've now done.
What happened?
Yay.
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming.
And you were there? And you were there?
You called me. And I woke up.
Liar! Liar! Liar!
McGiggles
nap. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
No secrets breaking me up inside.
Definitely no not having any kind of problems.
No existential crisis around these parts.
Nope, not a bit. Aaron, let's go.
Hey, Aaron, you know what you and me got in common?
Nothing, that's what.
We're both assholes that keep secrets that could probably help the group if they knew. Onward! Now, the monsters here are quite difficult, if I recall.
I think you're right, yeah. I think I remember thinking, Jesus, just got through Mount Gagazette. Why am I having to deal with this horse shit?
The answer was...
because God is dead. Wait, maybe that wasn't the right answer.
No, I think... why are there still robots up here? Ow, my face! I do bit them in the
face. Why are there still robots up here? Where did they even... are they lost?
Because I got... let me find you, bitch.
Oh, that didn't kill him? Why is Titus's attack so low?
Welcome to... endgame. Nice. Stole a couple
dreams. You told me to steal.
I did, and I will stand by that decision.
We're gonna leave Riku in here. We're gonna steal everything.
Don't.
Everything.
Don't tempt me, woman.
All of it.
Don't tempt me.
Stuff?
Don't.
You want stuff?
Don't you steal from everybody? Stuff. Don't you make me fall in love with you? Don't you do it? Don't you steal from everybody? Don't you do
every
it?
Every motherfucker.
You ain't stealing for this.
What's this? Is this an Ochu?
You ain't gonna.
This Ochu?
Whoa!
About to get Remedy stole.
That just happened. Mine. Whoa! Whoa!
Should be.
Whoa! But Titus is here.
Yeah.
Slow this mother. Or slap him.
I'm smacking.
Slap him with your knot damage.
Smacking him with my knot damage.
Here's some knot damage for you. Balls in the face. Sleep in heaven. Oh god.
What?
Oh no, I guess it doesn't happen when he sleep. When you sleep him. When he puts himself to sleep, he like starts getting hit points back really fast.
Yeah, why does no one have a scanner? Thing on their person.
Waka did, I thought.
Does he? No, I mean...
Yuna doesn't.
Is it Yuna?
No.
I need to scanify this mofo.
There you go.
Blue.
Fucker loves him some fire. Actually, he hates it. He loves
it.
Water.
You know what we're gonna do?
Ice dog.
No. Levi, who? By the way, where the hell is that guy?
I don't remember that guy.
Levi.
You're dead to me.
Oh, wow. He's dead to you now?
Unless he comes back.
In which case, you'll deny this conversation ever happened.
Nobody watches my child streams. I'm safe.
Really? People seem to watch mine, which is really odd. I don't know why.
Smash.
I think it's your people that miss your streams on your channel. They're like, oh, I'll go watch him over there. I'm blaming it on you.
That would make no sense.
I don't know.
There is no world in which that makes sense.
Sure there is.
Oh, this is enough to keep me alive. Yeah, that's good fire. That's really good fire. Considered. All things considered, isn't it?
Hey, look. Fire him and see what happens here. That's so shocking. That's just plain old fashioned fire. This is not. This is what we call helper. Helper.
Imagine if we had this final weapon, then we would really be doing damage because it breaks less to the damage cap.
Yeah.
Then we wouldn't be stuck on that 9999 place.
That's what I want to avoid. That shit right there is terrible.
And you did, and now you're back. I'm curious.
Why would you even have null blaze? Get your shit together, man. Can't you teach your...
I keep wanting
to call them espers. You can teach them stuff, right?
Yep.
Are we doing that? Are we just letting them teach themselves?
They don't teach themselves. Like, the only way they learn things is if you, like...
manually go in and
manually
do it.
Go in. And it's not... it's the same way you do your equipment.
Oh, my God. Like, we need to be on top of that. We've probably missed
they've got
out.
A list of abilities, and then... this ability takes 2 level 3 key spheres and an elixir, and then he'll learn whatever.
We probably missed out on some of that then.
I mean, why?
I don't know.
This guy's fucking killing it with fire 1 and attack.
That's true.
And I feel like there's much better places for our level 3 key spheres to go than giving them to Razga. Although it'd be awesome, he could like super heal himself and jazz hands it up.
It's the jazz hands part that I
got that. You get that for free.
Okay, that's fair. Hey, guess what's grayed out?
Everything.
Blitzball.
I said everything, didn't I?
God loves you.
God doesn't want me to play Blitzball.
Nope.
No, I'll get Blitzball once we've failed to complete Xanarkand and we have, excuse me, the whole map open.
Oh man, that's a whole lot of...
Oh my, who put that there hole there, that there?
I don't know, but that there hole's up, that there in there.
What's up with that there hole?
I can call Cousin Larry if you want me to and go ahead and fill that hole up with some dirt.
Fill them holes up. That's fine.
Yeah,
dirty. I got dirty. Hey, so, I heard you didn't like fire. I heard you like fire, so I brought some fire to put on your fire and your fire. Survey says, fire!
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 Oh, Titus doesn't have his water sword. That's why he's not doing shit to anybody.
What does he have?
It's some weird ass shit. I don't know.
You know, I don't know is the only part of that I needed to hear, actually.
Weird ass shit.
That part. Not
let's end this quickly.
Yeah. My weird ass shit.
My weird ass shit. That sword's awesome. I don't know what you're talking
about. It's pretty, but it ain't doing a damn thing for nobody.
Balls!
Balls in the face?
Balls!
This thing doesn't even have a face and you're balling it to the face.
He only has one way mode of attack. Face balls.
That's why they call him the great team.
Hey! Lulu's got a no drive mode. Ain't that potatoes? You're right. He's not doing a great deal of damage.
Yeah.
He's
mostly worthless.
That's huge, Titus. Hell, I'd bring Kamari out here because Kamari will do the same attacks better. If nothing else, all of his spears have piercing, woo! Which very nice.
Yeah.
Which I did a lightning ball with all of them, right?
Yeah, I remember you telling me about
it's
that.
It's pretty exciting.
And I remember being like, so anyway, well,
that was it.
Because I was trying to find a good mix.
Woo!
He
ruined those
he
pants.
Inherited
he ruined those pants.
Seymour's cerebral palsy is what
he
happened.
He straight up ruined his pants. Cerebral palsy style. Hey, it's that hole again.
It's another
man,
hole.
New obsession with holes.
Man, it can't be helped. They're love holes just because they're so delicious. God, foolish. Whose shit is this over here?
Lulu's or... No, no Blaze is Yuna.
Yeah.
You can become a Yila. He could have been a contender. Instead, he got delayed Buster, which is all right.
Doesn't even make sense.
So, it's really nice weather here. So, we've got the balcony open. And we're hearing the weirdest shit from out there in the world.
It's great because they're probably hearing us also, and that's probably really weird.
I wouldn't wish listening to us to own my worst enemy.
Wait a minute.
Hi, followers.
Thanks, viewers.
Thanks, viewers. You deal with that.
Get some in your face hole.
Yes.
Because I'm obsessed with holes. We're so up in holes.
Today, it seems a little like
the theme of the day is Alex and her holes. Boy, you should have named the stream that. I bet a lot more people would have clicked in and then clicked out in disappointment.
I'm just amazed that number of viewers didn't drop below zero. Like, in the negatives from that.
We get an email from Twitch and it's like, I don't know what you guys are doing, but stop it.
Yes.
Our stocks have dropped.
Everyone has stopped watching streams. Like, and not just viewers. Ooh, okay, all decision right, time.
Let's see what we got. This level 4 gives a zombie attack. Well, if you turn somebody into a zombie,
you can full life them.
Full life them.
I just learned that trick.
Yeah.
And a lot of, actually, if I remember correctly, it's kind of a fuck up. A lot of enemies are vulnerable to zombies, so it actually works. Huh?
It's up to you, man.
Well, move here and let's see how many level 4 keysers we have. Because we're going that way regardless. Aaron, cut that shit out.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, and he only has one anyway, so We don't have to make a decision now. But,
No, stop.
Use?
Three.
Two more than I thought we had.
Think about it, Woj.
Yeah, we don't have to decide right now. I think I'm going to say do it, though. Just for the record. What's the other... Wait a second. What's the other level 4 key sphere there for?
For no reason. Just in case you fuck up and use it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's it. It's level 4 thing and then a level 4.
What the fuck? That's dirty.
They do that a lot.
And stupid. That's as stupid as it is dirty, and dirty as it is stupid.
So it's like NASCAR.
Yeah. Like NAS dirty.
NAS dirty. Anyway.
Yeah. Riku, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Is it moving down here? Yes, this is what you're doing. Take this return sphere.
That's one thing they did with the sphere grid that I like is that the top 4 are your common ones.
Yeah, I know.
So if you do something that you regret, it's only with a common one instead of like, oh shit, I just used a blood sphere, you know?
Yeah. True.
So I do like that.
But evasion.
Nice.
Everybody all zeroed up. Hole!
Whoa! Oh my god, it's a big old jelly.
The Osmos, all of Waka's MP.
Clearly this guy doesn't know what he's doing.
He needs to be stolen from and lanceted. Although I don't know if he has a skill or
wow.
not.
Wow! Say, is that edible?
God, why would you ask that?
Because it was
Star Curtains! Is that one of the things we were asking for a bunch?
It really is.
Cool. Well, now we got it. So, he's... Oh, his MP got swiped.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let him hit one.
Yeah, Aura needs to break this guy's armor. Because Matt, physical attacks are not going to do a thing until that happens. Dub, 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 dub. Rub a dub in fucking tub. Alright, from now on, physical attacks should do normal damage now. But then I was here as well. Yeah. Bitch, you didn't know we could break that shit.
Jesus, Kamari.
Oh, yeah, we need to lance at him.
Yeah, he's gonna kill himself.
Actually, I think we got White Wind off of the, Kamari's,
friends.
Gay cousins. Friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hope so, just killed the shit out of him.
Well, he did it. Don't worry. Go. With your encounter raid, I'm sure we'll find him again.
Yeah, and let me look real quick at what the hell is going on with Tyson's.
A mazo sword? Poison steel.
I think it's because at some point we were somewhere where all the water strike stuff was not...
Yeah, underwater, if I recall correctly. It's when we were escaping Bavel.
Wow, and we still haven't changed it out.
I liked poison. I liked poison enemies.
I do too, but I like kicking their asses more.
Not to mention it's got sensor. It's always good to have sensor on.
No, it didn't.
Yeah?
Did it? Because it wasn't censoring a damn thing when he was out there earlier. No, that's on the Brotherhood.
I thought you just equipped Brotherhood.
Yeah, I did. Oh, I thought you said that. I thought you meant Poison Steel had sensor.
Oh.
I was confused.
This one's got sensor.
Looks like we got a job to do.
Damn it! I'm gonna go underwater again. I gotta change.
That's amazing. Oh my god! That's amazing.
Damn it!
That is so great.
Right.
I'm so happy right now. And I shouldn't be.
I'm gonna hit you in the appendix.
Because you're my friend, I should support you, but I am. I'm so fucking happy right now.
You're such an asshat.
You gotta admit, it's comedy gold right there.
I mean, no, but it's not. Ooh, lightning strike.
Probably good down under the water.
Probably is.
Under the sea, that's where lightning steel should be.
Yeah.
Because,
like. What?
Oh,
Obedeaters.
Obedeaters. God, it's so pretty.
Under the water, not under the water.
Cause I'm
under
the
tidy.
I'm the tightest, tidy whitey.
I love how, like, no one else in our party even remotely knows how to swim. They're like, nope, fuck that. You're a blitzball player.
I don't know if it's that they don't know. I think it's that they just refuse to. They're just like, do we look like... like, apparently swimming is something for trailer trash. Like, and they're just like, no. No, you can swim. That's a you thing. Wow, look how many attacks you get before they get a turn. Like, I couldn't even... The turn before that, they didn't even have an attack on the screen. My grenade. Be
helpful. I recall these things will fuck you up, too.
The bull.
I mean, look at how many fucking hits they're getting. Yes. Shit.
She's so good. That auto med is great.
Yeah, it's really good.
I'm glad I spent like most of our money on that Targe that had it. Waka.
He's dead.
Waka. Hey, Waka. Can someone please wake up Waka? Waka, you asshole.
Waka and your asshole. Wake up.
Wake all them up.
Look at.
Man, they're slow as shit, though. That's the good news.
A lot of good at that, man.
Yeah, you killed one.
Shit, he still doesn't have any damn MP.
I'm on top of it. It be not having any MP.
Where my Albed potion's at?
Albed potion in the dizzy. How's everybody feeling?
Feeling potioned up.
Smack.
Good. I just potioned you up.
Ow, it hurts.
Why you hurt me so? Why
when
you hurt
I
me
love
so?
You so? Why you hurt me? Seems like a shitty thing to do.
Not very nice.
Did you see it? He's like, ah! His mouth was open and he was like, I can't believe that motherfucker just hit me that hard.
How was he like?
Like that. Yeah, everybody feeling healthy? Everybody? Look at you, Titus. Feeling healthy? You're looking good. You're looking good.
Damn, we don't have many ethers. I hate to do this, but I'm doing it.
Why? So you can use your special ass blast attack.
Yeah, I need to be able to ass blast.
Worth it!
Whole lot of ass blast.
I wonder if you'd gotten attacked while you were out of the water, if you had would have got to use the rest of your party.
Nope.
You're pretty sure of that.
I'm 100% sure I'm not pretending to know something that I don't know at all. This is real creep at.
Hope those guys aren't, like, cool with electricity. You got a very special electricity weapon.
Hey, nah, electricity don't
front that. You sure?
Yep.
That dude looks like he loves electricity. Nope. He looks like him and electricity like this.
Nope.
Alright.
Not the case.
They're really charging out here.
Not gonna. Nothing bad. Bad happen.
Cool. Good. Oh, not from that guy. It's not. I got so many water gems. Water gems.
I got all gems.
You're right. Thank God. Tim Hortons.
Thank God.
Thank God. You know where I'd like to go back to? Canada.
You know, I would love to go back to Toronto.
Yeah.
What a great city. And you know what's funny? Apparently people who live in Toronto don't like Toronto. Like, that's a common, like, joke in Canada.
Yeah. Which is crazy. But...
No, no, it's not, because they've never lived in America, so they don't know how good they've got it. They're like, Toronto's the shithole of Canada. And I'm like, yeah, but it's the nicest city I've ever been in. And I've been in a lot of cities in the States.
Yeah.
Everybody there is so nice. And then, like, the first thing I did when I came back from Toronto, I was looking at it on a Reddit thread. It was like, some guy on the... subway pulled a knife on me, or not the subway, but on the bus pulled a knife on me in Toronto, and the guy was talking about how this city's really gone downhill because this guy pulled a knife on him. Well, you read through, and the guy that pulled the knife on this guy didn't do anything. He just pulled a knife and, like, threatened him for a couple minutes, and then he was like, nah, fuck it, and he just walked off. And I'm like, yeah, if that was America, you'd be dead as fuck.
Yeah.
anybody that's willing to pull a knife on you will fucking kill you here. Like, they won't talk to you for 5 minutes like a crazy
person. And then let you go.
And then let you go.
I think we learned our lesson. This is great.
Yeah, Toronto. I really
enjoy Toronto. But I want to go to the city the Canadian says is really nice.
Montreal.
Yeah, I mean, as long as they have comic shops and a place to hook up our video game system.
I think the comic shops are mostly in Toronto.
It's a big city. It'll happen. May not have enough comic shops to make me happy.
Yeah, well, Toronto had so many, it was stupid.
But it had so many.
Loved it.
Yeah. But it also had the crystal snail, which is the best of the lot.
Now it's a silver snail. Get your shit.
So crystal. I am crystal clear about my favorite comic shop.
The silver snail, I think, is better than, Lonely Planet.
I'd say that's safe. It had the coffee shop, right?
Yeah, so, it had a coffee shop for one thing, and it wasn't so, Lonely Planet. Forbidden Planet, I'm sorry. Forbidden Planet was so packed.
Wow.
Packed full of people.
Yeah.
And so just, it was overwhelming. Like, it was just...
Yeah.
There was a lot of stuff happening there that I was not okay. Like...
But you would not expect in a place in New York City. See what I did there?
The thing is Toronto is on par with New York for...
How many population is? It's
but close. As far as, by square mile or whatever with density, it's very... Okay. I would say. I mean, I'm guessing. But Toronto's one of the closest equivalents you're gonna get without leaving
Canada.
Without leaving North America, yeah. I would think. Like, I would say.
Well, all the other comparisons are in
Tokyo.
The US. Oh, well, yeah, you mean.
For size. But anyway, the point is that. It was just I don't mind a crowd. That wasn't the problem. And a lot of places in New York handle those crowds really well because they've learned how to orchestrate their buildings and such so that it flows properly. I don't think Forbidden Planet did that. I think that it was just they were like, oh, look at this shit, I don't know. Alright. The problem with this is you have to time it perfectly.
Right. You'll get it. And it's not the kind of puzzle that's... That seemed like a hit to me, but
yeah,
okay.
There's an inside part too.
Yeah, but it looked like it hit this white, silky center.
Now we know why we're both single. Alright.
Whee! Hard to hit. But again, in our defense... Shit's not easy to hit. If only we had a blitzball player.
That totally hit it.
Yeah. Maybe you're supposed to hit not it.
No, okay. Hit not it? Is that what you said? That's great. Thanks for the help there, Rio. There we go.
See, I fixed it. Treasure!
It.
Don't take the treasure!
No, I'm not gonna get it.
I'll kill you.
You would be so mad. I would start doing that.
I would murder you. You'd only do it once. I'd murder us both, because then I'd feel really bad.
Because while you were killing me, your blood pressure would soar through the roof.
Yeah, I would die of natural causes after murdering you. Could? No. It's not really great.
Let's look at this hole again.
Please.
I think we need to.
Why haven't we? Why haven't we spent all day looking at that hole?
Man, I feel the need to be.
That was some overkill.
Don't tell me. Don't you tell me.
I like how everyone murdered four apiece except Waka, who couldn't kill one.
You know?
Waka's inability to kill one fish is just...
Pathetic.
Pathetic.
Demoralizing the group.
She killed nine and antidoted herself, Waka.
Yeah. and she's like half your size.
I haven't seen her celebrate dance.
And she's like half your size and she's out of bed. How's it feel, you racist asshole?
Looks like you finally found the superior race and they weren't Wakaans.
Wakonians.
They weren't Wakonians.
Which are kind of like Draconians.
They were.
Man, Draconians. There's something I haven't thought about in a while. I have not thought about the Chronicles.
The Legend Dragoon?
Yeah, not Legend Dragoon. Margaret Weiss, yeah, thank you.
Yeah. There it is.
There we go.
Dragonlance
I'm like,
Chronicles.
Margaret Weiss, Tracy Hickman, oh god!
They did the thing with the thing
they did
of
the thing, they wrote the books with the words.
Ooh. That was close.
It was close. It was super close.
Let's get fair.
Let's get jiggy.
Let's get physical. Physical. Let me feel your body talk. Let's get physical, guys.
Physical.
Physical is good.
Damn it. All right. But I've been given firm instructions. Oh, no. Sonic Wave. Why?
That's not great.
No, people are about to die because there's a lot of turns here.
Yeah. Actually, no, you made it. Oh, there's Monster D. Nice. Now, an Albed potion?
Maybe.
Good for what else here?
Maybe. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna use one.
That's where they are. I don't understand.
I want you to step that to
that. Just walk by that safe point when you get back. That's all you have to do. Yep. Wander on by. Don't you do flibber flam charge.
Yeah, stop flibber flamming, your charge will flow. Told him. Say I didn't.
Alright, now it's just you and flibber flam. Now it's just you.
And flibber.
Crossing my arms!
Flibber is my nickname for my genitalia. Flam is what happens whenever people flip, upset flip, me. Flip, flip, flip.
That's the sound it makes. Young man, would you be interested in flibbling my flibble flam?
Wait, what? Yes.
I assume you were asking young man about that.
Unquestionable, yes.
Yes, young Titus. Get out of the water, young Titus.
Stop being a jerkwad, young Titus.
Yuna, we missed you. Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure there's some children on the playground out
yes,
there.
Yes, there are. And they are screaming.
I think they're trying. I think it's like Lord of the Flies or something.
Finally. I've been waiting.
I've been waiting for this.
Well, she's gonna beat all of them. Yep. I don't even know. I don't even know what you're doing, Titus. So getting out. I think we've made our point.
Oh! She's out of magic.
Okay, just attack. Steal. It's free.
Where is it?
Special.
Oh, damn. If I'd known that, I would have been looking at this asshole.
Yeah, well. Alright.
Who else wants some?
Lulu does.
So, how
it's so fun to watch Lulu wail on a guy. Get him, my little friend! Are you ready to quit? Oh my Jesus, no. Fuck you, evildoer! Yeah, need to replenish our outbeds. Thank you, thank you. And we had like 80 some.
Moon Bracer!
That's great if you like that sort of thing.
If you're into that kind of crap.
But you shouldn't be.
Stupid.
God
gay.
Hates it. That's a problem.
Wow, this is actually a real problem.
Yeah. Hello! Men.
You know what? I'm about to make this not a problem.
Calling in the problem solver. Hello! Hello!
Hi.
Did you call me? I'm here to solve your problem.
What if he talked like that? What if that
It'd be
was like
great.
How he did?
It'd be fantastic.
Hello!
Hello! Alright, I'm going to do my backup plan. I guess my wheel turning. I'm doing some fire. It's going to be awesome. Did we kill him?
Is everyone ready? Because I'm ready. Is that okay?
I killed the monkeys. I did not kill the monkeys. I would like to retreat. Okay, they wasted turns doing that. It's good. Are we done here? Wow. Damn, they just got impulse.
Yep. A bunch of monkeys.
Impulse shopping.
A bunch of big
blue
monkeys. That one's like, oh, why'd you impulse me? Why?
And the other one's like, just swap me. Yes.
Smack you. Sorry. Smack you.
God, like.
Muhammad ain't nothing but with. He's like Wu Tang Clan, man.
Yeah. Dragon.
Runelong.
Wow, you're getting lots of crazy items. Yay, we made a save point where we can't play Blitzball.
Yep, but I can sure save the gamer.
Yeah. But
save the gamer so you can't Blitzball. Be dead unless you're only dead to now. Because you can't be dead before now.
Huh.
Save the gamer.
I had a yawning.
I saw that. It was like a weird ninja yawn.
You couldn't stop it.
I couldn't either. I wanted to either because it was awful, but.
I think punch in the throat might have stopped it.
I thought about that, but my hands were on the controller. Good for you, bad for me. I know. It's okay, though.
It was good for me. It was very bad for you.
Agreed. Glad we cleared this up. I feel like our
so
relationship's...
scared right now.
You should be, because I'm going to kill you in your sleep.
I'm not scared
and
of that.
And you're yawning.
That.
I'm going to kill you in your sleep and you're yawning. You should be terrified.
Actually, I feel a lot safer, because I don't think those two... stars are gonna intersect too often.
It's
hello, Behemoth!
What's the Behemoth?
Hi, Behemoth. Are you Behemoth? I'm a power broker. Have we fought this dude before?
I don't know.
He needs a delay buster. Give me that ducat. It's ridiculous that you big purple monstrosity, would fucking
watch
have,
out for heave.
Thanks. Would have the ability to learn magic.
How many sticks
fine.
You think
like,
we can get out of these?
Yeah, right. Was it you and Dumbledore? I think not, bitch.
You dark, huh?
What about the Ray Buster? What about Electro Sticks? Think about it. Oh, you with your muscular thighs.
Yeah, no. Seriously, you're pretty veiny, dude.
Yeah, why so veiny?
It's creep-tastic.
You know, you must have studied under Seymour. And Seymour is like, the first thing that you have to learn to be a wizard is veins that people can see.
Lots and lots of veins.
Maybe like down your forehead, and the dude's like, no, that's your thing. I'll put mine on my arms and legs. And he's like, I guess so. Make sure you got a lot on your upper shoulders. You need to be close to your head. Thank you. I need that. Now I have it. You didn't expect...
Ice dog.
I hope you.
Whoa!
Hope you don't find this cold. Give him the heavenly strike. Fuck him. He don't get a turn. Fuck. He gets a turn.
Ow! Why you gotta be so rough?
Why you gotta be so cool? I kick you in the face.
Why?
I don't know why it showed up.
God, why?
All right, new plan.
One I think it's after this save point where they get harder. You know, you were saying that the...
Oh, yeah.
I think I recall that after the save point, when you start going up these stairs, this is kind of the shit that you start reliably running into, and it's shitty.
It seems shitty, because behemoths...
are shitty.
They are shitty. Oh, in the face. That part was pretty less.
Guess what?
You're a big dog for your big dog!
I don't give a shit. I don't care if it seems like cheating. It's not. not. I got this. I got this summon. I'm gonna use it. You know, I don't have to feel bad about it. Okay. I don't have to. Yeah, you can't make me feel bad. Y'all can't make me feel bad. It is what it is.
I feel bad because what the fuck?
Well, you would because you're dumb. Filled with the dumb. I'm gonna smack that behemoth in the face. The little bitch that he is.
That was like this epic confrontation, like, oh, it's gonna be the battle of the century. It's gonna be the shit.
Smash.
And they just boom, one punch, knockout shot.
I am gonna do say, this yeah, thing. Yeah,
that's what you need to fucking do. What is that red thing with you? What? On the map.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
I'll have to look at it. I think it's telling me which way to go.
Yeah, but it was like, when you started going down, it started going down. It was very odd. Whatevs.
It's telling me I need to go
down. Yeah, I don't think that's what it is. Yeah, I don't trust that thing.
It's weird.
Hi, guys! I'm gonna get you some Visine, my pot-heavy friend.
Seriously? Like,
here it comes! Visine!
Cool that you do that. Right.
Yeah, until it's legalized.
I mean, even then, it's kind of like, I'm so drunk, you guys. Like, okay, like, yeah, that's...
It is a little bit of that same school.
Super cool, friend.
Friend!
Wow.
That guy needs his armor bedusted.
He needs something bedusted.
Yeah, badonkadonk.
Let's badonkad... Wait.
Badonkad his donk. Good donk.
Man, that.
Badonkadonk!
None of that's the thing. Flame ball!
Wow, that only did half damage to Kamari. But what did to everyone else?
God damn it, I gotta get Titus' stupid sword back.
Lightning!
Grease lightning!
You know, as soon as you do, there's gonna be another water puzzle.
Probably.
So, I think you need to get on.
Thanks for the high pitch, sure. Oh, you're charging, huh? Like a Tesla car? That must be nice for you.
Also...
Guess what? Walker might be dumb, but he's pretty stout.
What? Oh, God, my face. Why was I listening to what they were saying? I should have just... You know what?
It's like a Tesla car. And then it
actually, you know what you should have done? Instead of charging, you should have charged. And just fucking bowled them all over and then eaten them. Hey, that looks interesting.
That's just a hole.
Damn.
Can't get in that hole. Just another hole I can't get into.
Hey, oh.
Star curtain.
Better him than me. Star curtains. Fuck police brutality. What?
Half damage on all magic. Mito Mosquito.
That's why we gotta break it down with the Aran Clown.
Nothing you're saying.
Art. Nothing I'm saying is not art. I assume you're saying. No? How could I have misread you?
It's a thing that happens occasionally.
I don't think so.
It happens
too long.
On occasion.
I know what you mean to say, even when what you actually say is that I'm being a dick.
I'm just gonna water sword on it.
What the hell? He armor broken, didn't he?
I thought he did, but evidently he fucking didn't.
Or maybe this is the new swamp monster.
He probably needs to be magic broke. Damn it.
No, but last time you fucking
armor
broke him and destroyed
him. I know, but that's
him.
Not what happened here.
Why?
I don't know.
It can't be. It's the same monster.
Unless it didn't armor break him, or sometimes that'll happen. You know, you had armor breaking it didn't, and I wasn't paying a whole lot of attention,
Fuck.
Okay.
Balls it is. Okay,
It didn't armor break him.
Are you sure? It didn't
say
immune.
It'll say armor break, though.
No, it just says immune if it misses.
Alright, okay, so we'll try Kamari and see what happens.
Yeah, like, it only says it if it misses.
Okay, that's better.
So it just missed last time, I guess.
Aw, Demi. You think that's a thing? You think you're people?
Train! Whoa, hair. Look at my hair loop.
Your hands.
Look at the camera.
I see. Yeah, that's nice.
Ah! Ha ha!
Yes.
Train, still. I know all of you who can see this one wall assumed I lived in like a palatial apartment in the expensive part of town. I hope this train has convinced you otherwise. I live close to trains. They're loud. We don't get a lot of them. That's the good thing.
That's like the third one that's gone by. I think that you just keep your windows shut a lot is the real answer to that.
This is the first one that's been like this, that's been consistently loud. I've heard, like, train horns occasionally. But I'm hearing all of the clackety-clackety from this one. It's close.
That was great.
It's too close. Oh,
nice.
That was your face.
Yep.
How did you not realize that was your face?
I wonder if I could stone him.
I don't know. I'd say no, but... You are doomed! Five turns.
That worked.
Right.
I mean, sort of.
Yeah. Hopefully his battle's over in 5 turns anyway, but we'll find out.
On the next episode of Alex Loses the Game.
Oh! No, Waka loses
Jesus,
the game.
Waka, why?
I didn't work. It's not my fault.
Waka,
why did you let that happen? I mean, Waka, seriously. You just, I mean, I don't...
Erica.
Sometimes I think you're not even trying.
I feel the same way.
Yeah, he's kind of like... Hey, this is the thing we're supposed to watch out for.
Aww, there you go. That was it?
An insta-kill on one person?
Whatever.
Damn.
Get over yourself, Mahina.
Yeah, but what if he decided to heave more?
And ho. What if it was a little heave and ho?
I don't think he's got the body to ho. I mean, I guess if you like that steroided up look.
You know, purple is a powerful color, man.
It's the color of royalty. And then I was at an intersection, and we had a path that was the water.
And now you can't go in that way.
A path that wasn't the water.
Those stalagmites are in the way.
You're the stalagmite.
You're the fucking stalagmite.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
It's a compliment when you tell a dude he's a stalagmite. It's an insult when you tell a dude.
No.
True.
Women hate you.
That's also true. Mostly because I keep making...
You keep making up things about what's an insult, what's not, about women.
Yeah. Yeah. And I change it on a whim.
Women hate you. That makes all your arguments invalid.
No, they hate it.
And I can prove it because I'm here.
I'm so
clearly
true.
I like you, I'm not.
I'm so saying the truth. They can't
so
handle it.
So say we
it.
All... Wait, what?
The truth. The ladies can't handle the truth. That's why they hate me so much.
Wow. That's... Truth. Not a thing.
You're right. It's not a thing. Wait. It's not a thing that you believe. Are you saying that it is a thing you believe?
I don't know anymore.
Yeah. Another woman won over to my side.
Wow, I just poisoned him. I just poisoned the fucking OG. It's nuts, nuts.
Oh, he tried to poison you back, but you ain't having it.
No, but I am gonna mix up some weird shit. Let's see.
Wait, what? What are we doing? Why?
I don't know, because I can.
Okay.
How about a little curtain who I stole a bunch of gems?
Throw a bunch of those water crystals.
What did I do?
Not everyone's much. Hasted and sparkling.
That's good.
I don't know what a super mighty G did. Could look it up, but I don't think the fight's gonna last long enough. Regen, so that's nice.
Yeah, see?
See, we can have nice things.
You can. I don't know what I did to us, but it's great.
Everyone likes this new drug I invented. That was uncool, dude.
Wow, apparently we have some kind of shield thing on us also.
Shell.
So that's good.
It's shell, because that was a spell. Made me say hell. Shoot, shoot, But not to Riku.
Riku, you're astounding.
Yeah, everyone's way too fucked up to hit.
Riku just learned an overdrive there, though.
Right, from beating the shite out of people.
Yeah, look at her.
She's is hyped.
Whatever. Stuff and things.
Man,
also,
that was a lot of cocaine.
Yeah, they just did like 4 reels of cocaine.
That's the mix. I call it the mix.
Oh, do you want me to learn him up this thing?
Yeah. I hope we don't regret it.
I mean, if we do, we do, but we won't right now.
Sure. Right now.
It's all the
I don't even know how I could dispute that.
You can't. Because that's how every bad decision in my entire life was made. I'm like, I might regret this later, but right now I ain't going to. Hey, baby.
Orin just got 40 magic points, and his magic increased by 4. Something I never thought I'd see happen to Mr. Orin. Magicking. That fucker's been magicking.
He's been magicking the shit out of some shit.
Thank goodness, Riku's finally fast enough.
We think you're funny, don't you? We think you're made of funny.
I think funny is one of my ingredients, yes.
I think the rest of your ingredients are poop.
Yeah.
Which actually increases the funny somehow.
See, I would agree with that.
Funny and poop.
Which is just 50% funny, 50% poop. Just kidding. Just thought that'd be funny. Because I'm 100% funny. You deal with that.
You get some. Is it funny? Is it poop? It's funny to me either way if you get some.
It's as funny for me as it is disappointing for her.
Yeah.
Get some.
It's
Hey, look, you got some. That'd be nice.
Magic,
but I don't think
points.
We have any level 3
spheres. I don't think it's level 3 worthy either.
I don't think it matters.
Ooh, I'm gonna get regen soon.
Maybe. Regen can suck it.
I mean, if you talk to it nice, it might. But it is a lady. And
why is regen a lady?
I don't think you should think about it like that you haven't even asked it out yet.
I don't think you should just automatically assign a gender to white magic.
I don't think you should assign a color to magic because maybe it identifies as something besides white.
Maybe it's gender fluid and also color fluid?
I don't know.
I don't know if that's a thing. If it is, whatever.
If it is, you know what
I will stand as strongly on that subject as I do all of these issues with a strong whatever. You're welcome, my friends. You're welcome. Also, you know, if you get kicked out of your house and need a place to stay, I will rent you a room cheap.
Because you're a miser.
I am a miser, and I need some money.
Please get kicked out of your home
for your alternate lifestyle. And then come stay.
And I won't judge you as long as you pay the rent on time.
That's the part
I
won't judge.
I will judge the hell out of
that
you.
That will be painful judgments. That will be both painful and judgmental. These guys are going to be problems.
They could be.
Yeah, if they start shimmering.
I thought Titus has his water freaking blade on.
Get him out of there.
I can't.
Put in Yuna. Bring Yuna. Have her summon an underwater dog.
How about if I just
dog.
Swim away?
What is that?
Just swim.
Anticlimactic.
Just swim the fuck away.
Very anticlimactic.
That's a thing I can do.
That's very anti-chlamydia.
That's how I roll. I'm like anti-chlamydia in a bucket of cheese.
Sorry, you got the fist bump.
Yeah, and I took it because I knew I was about to say something crazy.
Well, I just strongly support people being anti-chlamydia. I'm not a fan of it myself.
No gagazette test number 2.
Dida has to spit on each one. Dutton.
Slash. select your whole Riku.
She's green. Tyus is blue. Waka's red. Cake. I'm on fire!
Damn it.
Get in there with Riku. Am I doing it right, Riku? I'm flying.
Swim yeah, Waka, right the other two are taken up. Good job.
I'm going to the blue one, too. I love blue.
Did we do it?
I don't know. See if there's a treasure chest.
Yep.
We did it, man. By the way, don't try and not give me treasure chest, you fuckers.
Yeah, you can suck a fuck.
Then the bulls were there. They're so strong. But you get a million turns before they get one turn. That's so great. There's lots of turns. Turns.
Turds?
Turds. Poop. 50%.
50% funny. Reno B.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll be here all week.
50% poop.
Well, not funny. I'll be here all this week. I'll be here next week.
You're not here.
It'll
be on my channel.
I'll be here. I host this. It counts.
Does it?
Yes.
Really?
If people come here,
Isaga!
They'll see me. That's what counts. And that's all.
Oh man, Riku's dead. Shit. That's bad.
That's all people really want.
Tell me what they want.
Just see me.
Waka, your sandals are gay.
I don't know. They don't look that fashionable to me. Fuck out bad potions. That somehow worked perfectly underwater.
It's very odd, really.
That doesn't make a lot of sense, really. Problem.
Gargle, snarl,
blah. I think you should be able to bring Kamari down here.
Yeah.
I'm teaching him all of Tyus's shit. I didn't teach him how to hold his breath underwater.
Yeah, that seems ridiculous.
I mean, this is Mount Gagazet. It's his home mountain.
Lonzo, do not swim.
Lonzo, whiny. Need conditioner.
Lonzo, hair dry. Lonzo.
Why in the of all the places to get gold? Mother say so.
Mother tell me, Ronzo, 100 times before bed,
I do that too, Ronzo. I understand. Aeon, Kamari. I'm just gonna finish this up.
Yep, you just keep going, because
I've lost count. I'm starting over.
My God.
Ronzo, don't ask why, God. Ronzo just strokey stroke.
Keep touching almost, they're gonna die. It's getting hazardous, man.
Unless Waka suddenly decides to dodge.
Which is bizarre. How many times has somebody ever, like, dodge in this game? Ever.
Waka,
rare.
Percent. Lulu does it a good bit.
Yeah, that's true. She's like crazy fast.
Her evade is ridiculous. Damn. Look how you make his mouth open when you hit him.
Ah! That's great. Thank you for pointing that out to me.
It's a great animation.
Yeah, it really is.
I'm going away here on a jet plane.
Oh, something on a jet plane, something
to Brazil,
something back again,
just to Brazil.
My chest is in Brazil.
It's an old man.
It's a classic,
supposedly.
It's a total classic,
total elastic, total elastic. Suck out those listen, evildoers. Dice.
Come on.
Dice and dice?
Yeah, that sucked.
That's alright. They're gonna forfeit regardless. Huh. They're both charging, not forfeiting. A little surprise.
Oh. Oh, this is going nowhere good. Fuck. Shitballs.
I almost choked on a Skittle.
I would not have given you the helmet maneuver names.
I would not have deserved it.
Nope. It would have been the thing we got. I would have kept playing and been like, nope, when I win this fight, then you might get the Heimlich maneuver, you asshole.
I don't guarantee that's gonna happen.
Exactly.
That's not cool.
Dick cheese. Yeah. Wake up, little tidings, wake up.
Please don't do anything.
She's just gonna have to use another fucking
out
bed potion
because
we are dying over here.
We're dying over here. Yeah, and they're getting ready to do their stupid. Nope. Even though he's charging.
Even their hits are hard though. Like, well, insanely hard.
As they charge, their hits get stronger too. And then they do that stupid attack, which is just stupid.
Even out the playing field a bit.
Yeah, maybe with these fucking dudes, you should spin turn one hasting, turn two slowly, and then just get 80 attacks to their one.
Well, killing off the two easier dickheads is a better thing to do, I think.
Yeah, but they still seem to have a lot of hit points.
They do. But they don't have as many as the main dickheads.
No, that is true. And they're much slower, too. Nice. All right, things are under control now. Look at that head. Nothing but heads. Look at that. Nothing but your head.
Yeah. Now it's just me. I'm
the dickhead. And that guy's like, I hate you guys.
I'm the dickhead now.
Oh, I know. Who wears the dicks in this family?
Your mother. That's not the point, is it?
No. It's also might not be true. It also might be true. I don't.
No. There's no way to tell.
No way to tell.
Unless you go by on a Wednesday afternoon. Because it's Pantless Wednesday at your parents' house on that day.
Is it?
Yeah.
I never have been by on a Wednesday.
I haven't either, that's why.
Or Monday or Tuesday or Thursday or Friday, Saturday or Sunday. But not Wednesday. It's none of those days. Ever! Never! Never fevers.
Never, never?
Hasta! Hasta Magaga!
Dun,
dun, dun.
Fucking dark
age,
bitches. Fuck yeah, I can.
That guy got dark. You did that. That guy got water gem.
Mug.
You did that. That guy got dark. You
maybe.
Did that.
Don't count your eggs before they hatch out of the...
What's tactician?
I don't know. I'm learning all kinds of Everdrive modes, and I haven't looked at any of them.
I bet tactician is based on status elements. Just gonna throw that out there.
I don't know, but I know that darkening pool was the smartest thing I've done so far.
Since darkness was a thing. Yeah, I'm kind of surprised it worked. I mean, because it was dark attack, not dark buster. I knew dark buster would work on him, but dark buster is only one turn.
Dark attack, I think, works pretty well most of the time, unless they're like really big enemies. Like, and these guys, when they, like, I imagine you'd have to use Dark Buster on like a Behemoth.
Yeah.
You know? And then it still might not work. But on these guys that are kind of meaty, they're not easy, but they're like medium level enemies or whatever. A lot of times Dark Attack.
Walker.
I don't know what Waka's doing. But
celebrating? He, just let the man celebrate. He just won a battle.
I'm trying to, but it's distracting.
He MVP'd that shit.
It's distracting, Reno.
MVP. Montel Vontavious Porter. MVP.
I don't think that's what that stands for, man. Do you think you're going to come out the gate with Demi at me? Like, that's a thing that I care about?
The gates and how witch you come
and,
out of
and
them.
All the Demi things that you... I don't care. Papa's got a brand new bag.
And it worked.
see how well.
Hi, friend. Would you like some full life? Because I just happen to not have that spell.
I don't, but I do have life.
Thank you, Roger. Look what life does.
Yes!
Zombie paying for itself.
Yes. Brilliant.
Yeah, I do believe I remember them.
A lot of them being weak to it.
Exploited. Yeah. Yeah. That being kind of an exploitable
thing.
Well,
it should be. It was behind a level freaking 4 key lock.
They'll be upon us soon. She has sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
What are you talking about?
Who is she?
Yes.
Unaleska.
Oh, Unaleska. Right. That bitch.
In Xanarkand, she awaits the arrival of the strongest.
That's us.
She is still alive?
As Sorry. Much as Micah and Seymour.
Got excited about how strong I was.
I see.
Take it down.
Lost your nerve.
Yeah. I'm good.
No.
Nothing
frightens me now.
Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Now, because I don't care anymore. That's like the lounge singer. It's like, I must not let them down. It's like this whole crowd of goobers over there. Let's go have banana pancake.
Don't let us down. Banana pancake.
Have a day, bitches. Do our best.
Commence to tickling, y'all. Ocho, between you and a save point, can you defeat him?
Yes.
All right. Well, when you do, I want to go Taco Bell.
Yeah, Taco Bell.
Yes. Yokero, bitch.
All right, well.
Yokero, bitch. Man.
Yokero is right.
I mean, technically, I said after you defeat him, so now you gotta run around until you find an Ocho.
Nope.
And then defeat that Ocho.
How about Nocho?
That's nacho cheese.
That's taco talk for nacho.
Yep.
Woo!
Boy, you played a lot.
I didn't, but that's okay.
You did.
I did not.
The only thing I did was kill Seymour. You literally played the entire rest
Shit,
of the
I'm
game.
I'm sorry. You should have grabbed the thing out of my hands. I don't know what's going on.
I was gonna... to fight that Ocho, you I was gonna, but you were gonna fight the Ocho, and then you didn't fight the Ocho.
Whatever,
I didn't fight
man,
the
at Ocho. At least you didn't counter me.
You saved, right?
Yeah.
Counter tackle. Man, we need to do tactics.
We could. I would do shit out of tactics. All I would do is stream all day long because I've been playing tactics nonstop for like 130 hours.
You need to
hours.
Fucking do that. Yeah.
Man.
But from now, this is Madam Alex Severe
That's
and
him.
Reno V saying adios and you know what to do with snakes.
Just watch out for
Watch
it.
Out for the yeah. snakes, please. I'm begging you. Watch out for snakes!